How many alternate timelines do you destroy the world? Because, frankly, you don't have the cojones to die yourself.
Technology is like any other power. Without reason, without heart, it destroys us.